plastic bags, drastic steps. Secondhand clothes, I suppose. Early life wasn't the life my old folks chose from east to west. Praying for a better day, a better way to earn a living, so they hit the UK. Hard knocks, they used to say jobs, not walks. I remember fighting grown up men, screaming hate in my face. But we are faced the master race, educated at the university of life, universally described, so I can't complain. I wash it all away like tears in the rain. Best to say the yesterday's laid to rest. Tomorrow may be sorrow, but time is all borrowed. So live how you can while you can't make a choice. And I'm so happy God gave me this voice.
Trials of life, going through the change. Rock stays the same, these are the growing pains. Trials of life, going through the change. Rock stays the same, these are the growing pains.
Let me take you back to the long ago days, with my nappy ass hair and my nappy ass ways. The first day of school was kinda scary. Bullies, I had a crush on teacher Mary. Homework, oh no, I'm gonna have a seizure. But these are the days in our life, best believer. Thinking back, it went way too fast. Loafing in town, scared from class. When I got home, mama always beat that ass. Told me there's a lesson to learn, if it hurt. I felt ashamed, I put my head to the dirt. I had a secret diary like Adrian Moe. Lost my virginity at 15 years old. Now my friends and my family say I'm a man. I wouldn't be the man that I am today. Word. Without going through the growing pains.
Trials of life, going through the change. Rock stays the same, these are the growing pains. Trials of life, going through the change. Rock stays the same, these are the growing pains. Trials of life, going through the change. Rock stays the same, these are the growing pains. Trials of life, going through the change. Rock stays the same, these are the growing pains.
Time in my mental wormhole and reminisce about my story untold. Well, there it is, I tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth is the proof. In my youth, I fought the law and the war won. I had no respect for authority because they had none for me. It all began back in 85 or teen. I didn't know the meaning of life, getting high off the glue, mixing with the wrong crowd, talking loud, living under a black cloud. I didn't know my mother proud, even though she brought me up good. I never really understood why my father walked out, but ever since then I became a dropout, and soon I got caught out to secure accommodation. These were the growing pains I was facing.
Trials of life.